What is up, everybody? I'm Mr. MJD, and today we're going to be playing Paragon. Now, I normally play this in my spare free time and didn't really think it'd be good for recording, but I thought I will record it today just to show it off to you guys, because it is a free-to-play game on the PC and PlayStation 4, and PC players can play with PlayStation 4 players online and obviously vice versa, and it is completely free. You don't even need a PlayStation Plus account to actually play this game online, which is awesome. And it is an MOBA type of game, so like most of MOBAs, as you can see by the map here, up here, if I just move the thingy, sorry, we have... Is it two towers? Yeah, we have two towers. So we have two towers on our team and an inhibitor down here and the enemy core just there. My little cursor's gone now for some reason. Now, obviously, the person to destroy the other team's core first wins. But obviously, it's not as simple as that. Now, what's different to Paragon is this. It does have a card system. So instead of gold and buying items, it uses cards, and you can unlock cards by playing games online and with the in-game currency that it gives you after each game, so you can actually buy the cards. You don't even have to spend money on them. And you can build your own deck for each character, which I have for this character. Now, as you can see, the cards have a little number at the top here, and that's how many card points you actually need to use these cards. So at the moment, I have 3 card points. So I could buy one of these straight away, but I'm not. I'm going to buy a health, a mana, and I'm going to leave it as that at the moment, actually. And then abilities here. Okay, in each level, we can upgrade our abilities as well. And obviously, like most MOBAs, in the middle there is the jungle, which is a bit scary. I always find in MOBAs, I like to stay away from the jungle. Now, I'm going to have a bit of a problem here, because that is a ranged character, and I'm an assassin type of character, so we might have some trouble in this mid lane here. It is more action orientated, as you can probably tell already, Paragon, which I personally like. It's a bit more like Smite, but better, because the minions aren't ridiculously OP. Which is what ruined Smite for me immensely. I just can't get to grips with that game. I've tried. I've really tried. But I just can't. Also, I'm playing this with real people on my team, but against the AI. Just because then... well, I need some practice, because I'm out of practice. I'm still not that very good at it. And also, it's a lot easier to talk. It doesn't take so much concentration. I can actually talk to you guys more instead of just being silenced, because I'm be concentrating so much. So this little bugger here, to get him out of our tower. So like most MOBAs, you need your little minions, these guys here that I'm attacking right now, to go into the tower first, because the tower attacks them, and then you can attack the tower. You can go in a tower without the minions, but you're going to be dead within seconds. There's no point. Unless you are a really tanky hero and you just jump in and jump out. But then again, that's not really recommended unless you're finishing off an enemy, really. So we're not doing too bad. So I'm going to carry on pushing this. So what I was saying about our card points, how we get them. Let's just see if I last hit this enemy. Which I haven't actually managed to do yet. But there's little orange orbs that you see collecting or out and about. There we go. Those that I've just collected. Okay, 140. We need to fill up that orange bar down there you just saw fill up by the 4. And then once that bar's filled up, it gives us 1 card point. So it does take a little bit of grind. Well, our health's going down a lot. Didn't even realize. It does take a little bit of grinding. I'm playing this character well out of her comfort zone as well. I shouldn't really be as I am, really. I like playing this character, which is strange because it's mainly is supposed to be a jungle character, an assassin. But, you know. What the heck, right? If you're good at it, why knock it? So I'll just go through some of the abilities I've got at the moment. I've got a a teleportation, so I can teleport to an enemy and do damage. And if I press the button again, I instantly teleport back to where I was. I've also got a this, which I think I'll just show you. There we go. We also have that, which is pretty cool. And we have this one, which also does quite a bit of damage and also gives us restores a life back per minion kill and 15% health back when we killed an enemy. So that's really, really handy. And our ultimate is leap to target enemy heroes for 220 damage and stun for just over half a second. Which doesn't sound long, but when you get in there, that's all you need. That is all you need. So we might get this one. We might have to call for some help or go back to our core in a minute to get some card upgrades. So also teleport move takes out those guys straight away, which is pretty handy. We could be doing a lot better. Our teammates seem to be holding up, which is pretty darn good. Okay, so we've got an ult now as well. I might have to. I'm not even going to chance that with one minion. I'm going to go over here and get this river buff. There we go. Movement speed increase. Oh. Well, that's not really what I was after. But we're going to make a quick advancement on this guy. Just do a bit of damage. And then we're going to get out. And hopefully that might force him to stay back just a little bit. Okay, right. I think we're going to wait for our minion guys to come. Just to help push them back. Or else they're going to be well far forward. Oh, dear. Come on, minions. Where you at? Good God. I can't do much either. I'm low on stamina and health. Right, let's pop a mana spell a minute here. Let's just try and get rid of some of these, just so they can push up a little bit, so they're not so close. Oh, right, okay. Minions, do your thing. Make me proud. Right, I'm going to head back. Come on, spinning blades! Obviously, each card does a different thing. So we might go for lifesteal, basic pen, and power. Or mana, health, and mana regen. I think we'll go for that one. Okay. Now, as you can see here, we can actually upgrade our cards three times. So these little dots down here. But we can only add extra upgrades to what the card actually has. So we can only upgrade this one further with mana, health, or mana regen. We can't add like attack damage to this card as well. It already needs to have it. And then once we fully upgrade this card three times, we also get a full upgrade bonus with an extra 0.3 mana regen. So what do we really need? I think we need some of that. So we'll add that to it. There we go. That's simple. And we can add another three cards. And you can upgrade them exactly the same. Some cards, if you only use one, you can. So it's best to use cards that you can add upgrades to make the most of your slots. Some of them have passive abilities and some of them also have active abilities, but they need cooldown and use them a certain amount of times. And so you go back to the base, which replenishes them. So you also need to be careful with them. And yeah, I think that's pretty much the basics of it. Okay, I might go for more damage next time. Might just do a little bit of farming and get, right, we need to get out of here. He's using his ult. Oh, and it's grenades. Woo! Fly, minion! Okay, he's dead. Right, you're coming straight after me. We're both level 6. Damn, I think I'm gonna need some help, you know, with this guy. We've either got to go all in at him, which I think is a little bit too late now. I've lost a bit too much health. Okay, we're not doing so well on the left. Oh shit, just walked straight into that. So well on the left lane either. Stay away from that. Okay, he's using a lot of mana, so he's not going to have much left. But it's basic attack, so if it's a time, that time is got to be now. His minions are doing so much damage to me. I'm going to have to bail. Just take that one out, just to get a bit of health regen going again. Alright. We damaged him quite good on that one. So we forced him back to the tower, which is good. And now I've got a bit of time to hopefully take out these bloody minions. Okay, we've got... Oh dear, no, not her! No! Her with our magic abilities is very good and very dangerous at long range. You need to stay away from her. Right, we're going to go back. And I don't know what we're going to do. Okay, so our right lane, we've already lost a tower. We've only got one left on that side. Dear me, I think we need some power, you know. I think we need some power. So I'm going to go for power and attack speed on that one. What should we go for here? We might even it out with that one. Okay, we might go to this lane over here. Help this guy out. Just so then hopefully he returns the... Although he's pretty much taken down that tower as well. Oh, shit. No! I wasn't paying attention there, was I? Right, come on. If I intercept with this... Hopefully. Yes. So that was a good job done. So now we're going to go back to the mid lane. Okay, this is an attack one. Which it will attack our... Increase our ability of damage, which is good. Jesus Christ. This guy is going to be a pain in my ass. Uh-oh, get out. Deary me. Oh, right, I'm going to go and help this guy now. There's going to be a two-on-one. Yes! Notify other. Good job! Oh dear. That's going to sound like I've been really cocky now, won't it? I just kind of left him to die. I feel kind of bad. Okay, we're gaining a lot of health back, which is really good. And I should probably warn the left. Is anyone on the right? Are they giving up? A good rule that I normally go by is look at my basic damage, and it's 66, and I'm on level 8. So I like to keep my basic power near to, or close to, my actual level. Obviously, when it gets to 10, then that's a bit hard because it'd be like 10,000. But, well, no, it'd be 100, sorry, not 10,000. What the hell am I going on about? Mass is obviously not my strong point. Oh, I had an itchy nose. He caught me whilst I was itching my nose. That's not okay. Okay, we got 5 card points. So we're doing pretty well for that. Oh, we could have gone for that, but I thought it was a bit risky. And I'm stuck in a corner. I'm going to upgrade my ult. Oh, dear. Right, okay. Well, I might have to go back and go over to the left. The right lane, sorry. Oh, it's a bit dangerous trying to head back with him right there. Be fine! Right, okay. So we're going to add some to power, and we're going to add some to health, I think. Ah, shit, that's my tower. The thing is, they're attacking this tower as well. And if they get rid of this tower, then they're down to our inhibitor already. Which is not good. An allied tower is under attack. To be fair, I could probably go back to the mid now. But I just want to push up this lane just a little bit more. So if I leave now, then the minions are going to be back to that tower within seconds. So I just want to push them off a little bit. Oh, and it's with this guy, so... Greystone, don't be fooled. He's not really one to be messed with. But he's a bit easier for me, because obviously he's not ranged. So it's melee on melee, so it's a little bit more of an affair. Yes! So there we go. We finally got a first kill. Oh no, second kill! I forgot we already have one. I'm gonna go for more mana regen, and then that should give us another plus on the mana regen, so... We're now at 6.1 mana regen, so we should be pretty cushy for that. We'll definitely do it now. Right, I might also pop over to the... Oh no, we're gonna have to go back to this lane, I think. Let's go through the jungle, which I never like to do, especially online, because you get ganked so easily. Yeah, bollocks. I don't think coming up behind them is a very good plan either. Fuck! What level are these guys? Level 8? Okay, we might have a little... Yeah, you want some, don't you? A bit of a hard time with this. Right, let's get that tower so it attacks him as well. Yes, core. That was so close. I didn't think I was going to get that then. Oh, all enemies have fallen. Obviously, the team are going for it. No holds back. No holds back. Tell you what, I seem to be getting more bloody Texas by the day, I swear. No holds back, y'all. Okay, so we got 5. Lovely. Attack speed and that. That's going to make a huge difference. Gonna make a huge difference. Now I really need someone needs to be going up this lane just to be backing off those minions because they've took down a no they haven't took down our inhibitor. Okay. Yeah, someone really needs to be going down that lane, but I was going to, but then I thought it's gonna be really boring for this recording if what I'm doing is attacking fucking minions because they are getting too close. And like I said, it's already see look at the progress they're making. Down at that lane. Okay, we're gonna come right out at them. From here. I can't see where they are now though. Oh, Grax knows I'm about. Oh, they both know I'm about. Shit! Right. I'm glad that he actually pulled me back then. I think that might have just saved me. Oh dear. Oh dear. Right. I'm glad I at least killed one. Because that gave me quite a good health regen back. All right, and their minions are over there. He's going back down that way. I'm going to stand here just to see if he comes back. We're not going to get out in time. Oh, he's so... Come on, we can't let him get away. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Boom. Nicely done. Cool, we're keeping this bloody under wraps, aren't we? This Elaine here. Oh. Right, we need to do something about this guy. Ooh, that was really risky, actually, just going up to him and taking him straight out like that. But we did it. How much? 503. We still need a couple of power-ups on our attack, I think. But, oh my god, we've got plenty of cards to do it with. We might go back and do that. Go out, get our little power-ups. He's coming. They're both coming back for that fucking tower again, look. Cooldown reduction would be really helpful. We'll go for more power. I got the power! Oh, no, you don't. I forgot. We've got 105 now. That's a good basic attack rate. That really is. We could definitely do some damage. Oh, well, we won! There we go. I was mainly just backup and support, really, keeping them off. But I didn't die at all. So that was good. We had one person disconnect, which seems to be quite a problem at the moment. I don't understand why, but a lot of people seem to be disconnecting, which is really frustrating, really annoying. But either way, we still won, anyway. Very nice. Well, anyway, guys, that was Paragon. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And like I said, help yourselves to download this if you enjoyed this video. It's free to play on the PC and on the PlayStation Store, like I said. See you later, guys. Stay awesome. Capiche.